Hi, Joey. What is this ferocious face that's on the back of this turtle shell?
This tortoise, he carries the face of Vajrapani. And through research, I've found that he literally is the Buddha's energy. So he's completely powerful. He looks rather vengeful, but he's not. He's actually very compassionate. He's just a badass. So he's got all the power, all the compassion, and put on the back of a tortoise, which I guess to me is symbolized as longevity and, you know, very withstanding. So that just, he's carrying the power with him. And it's quite a lot of power to handle.
I see.
Yeah, he also has his prayer beads here. I did a little fun gradation with that. But that just goes to show that with the title Vajrapani Mantra, which mantra is kind of a prayer that you sing to yourself, he's carrying that with him.
Oh.
I tried out some shell gold powder. So that's his colorant here, is genuine gold. I've got quite an affinity for real materials. Also his wonderful fishhook claws as well.
And what's on the back of the figure? Those white areas there.
These are skulls in Vajrapani's hair. And those were also, those were squeezed out with slip, liquid clay, and then I carved through to give it the form. So a lot of it's painting and relief work as well.